fever, just take paracetamol, 2 tablet, Q, 6 hours. Okay?
Kalas?
Kalas. Kalas, yung set.
So, yan. Ang gagawin natin ay mag- i-schedule tayo ng vaccine using the apps. So, kailangan mong apps ay punta mo sa Play Store. Tapos, ang apps ay Sehati. Yan, Sehati. Okay, so yan. So, install mo yan. Kapag naka-install na, magkaroon ka ng register ka. Since naka-register na ako, so yan, nakalagay dito. Mamimili ka COVID-19 vaccine or COVID test. So, yun tayo sa COVID-19 vaccine. Okay, so ito na. Nakalagay dito yung pangalan mo. So, nakalagay doon, you are eligible. So, book view appointment. So, hanapin natin kung saan merong available na pwede kang magpa-vaccine. So, ito. Please come prepared by viewing the guidelines. So, ito yung mga guidelines. Basahin mo mga guidelines na kailangan mong sundin para ma-ensure na qualified ka, pwede ka sa vaccine. Then, book for vaccine appointment. Click mo na yan sa baba. Pag nabasa mo na. Okay, so may tanong siya rito. Are you currently suffering from any respiratory symptoms or high temperature? So, make sure na hindi ka, wala kang lagnat. So, just say no. Kung wala. Have you been contact with confirmed corona vaccine during 14 days? So, yes or no? So, my answer is no. Do you suffer from severe allergies? Requires the use of an allergy injection? So, wala akong allergy. So, no. And then, did you catch the coronavirus 19 during previous 90 days? So, within 90 days, nagkaroon ba ako ng COVID? So, no. Then, click mo na yung next. Yan. So, ituturo niya sa'yo kung saan yung mga malalapit na pwede kang magpa-vaccine. So, yan. Yan yung mga hospital na pwede kang magpa-vaccine. So, makita mo, meron din kilometers kung saan pinakmalapit sa'yo. No? Almajer Pharmacy, Psychiatry Hospital, King Abdulaziz Hospital. So, dito tayo. Check na dito sa King Abdulaziz Hospital. Okay. Nakalagay dyan, there are no dates available. Okay. So, walang available. Dito sa Psychiatry, wala rin. Almajer PHC, wala rin. Prince Abdul Majid, wala rin available. University Pharmacy, wala rin. Aptager Hospital, ayun, meron. So, Aptager Hospital, available siya March 18, Thursday. Tingnan natin sa March 18, Thursday. Tingnan natin kung pwede tayo dyan. Gawin natin pa... Aha. 19. Yan. 19. So, ito yung mga available na available dyan, no? Available. So, available. Tingnan natin ay pa-schedule tayo ng bawa, nag-schedule ako ng alas 7 ng gabi. Yan. Okay. And then, click mo lang yung confirm. Okay. So, pag na-click mo yung confirm, let's see ito, confirm. Yan. Appointment has been reserved successfully in order to ensure an optimal experience for all. Please ensure you attend your appointment at the designated date and time. Okay. Close mo na. Yan. Ito na. So, ito na yung appointment. So, pwede mo nang pumunta doon sa pupunta appointment. So, thank you.
If you have
fever,
just take paracetamol.
Okay? Alas?
Alas. Alas.